guys. Today I'm gonna teach you how to use the reference panel. Go to the wrench and go to canvas and turn on reference. And there you go. You can go to canvas, you have your reference obviously, and or image, you can import your image like, no. Yeah, this one. And yeah. Bye.